mother and her baby were traveling on Interstate 40 when multiple tornadoes struck. According to Reuters, their vehicle was picked up by the biggest one, and they were sucked out of it. Both were killed. The tornado and storms also hit Interstate 35, causing multiple crashes and flash floods in the area. Another three people were killed, all of them in vehicles, according to local TV station KFOR.